Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101.
I looked at some things that were going on in the new NBA YoungBoy. He's home
that
now.
That sumbitch home.
They got him in Utah somewhere. Man, they hate him. He did not come back to his hometown. He wasn't going back down to mess with you, Louisiana nigga.
Say, listen.
What do you mean he can't?
That's in the probation.
Say, listen.
They said they don't want him back in the city.
No. I'm mad than a motherfucker that NBA YoungBoy is free. I'm starting a petition to have him locked back up.
What?
He's a danger to society. The boy got herpes. It's well known the boy got herpes, and he promote gun violence to black children. And he try to be gangster, right? This is what I'm mad the motherfucker about. All us had to go do years. We had to go do 7-9 months and 23-hour lockdown.
Yeah.
Man, we had to fight Mexicans. We had to fight niggas. Man, and we wanted to beat out some of us. How is it these niggas can talk so much about killing but can't do years in jail?
Wow. Yeah.
I thought that's what made you who you are, nigga.
That's when you got
being
the
able to jail, nigga. How you gonna be who you are? Talk about all this killing in 979 songs, but you can't do time. You talk killer talk, but you can't do this killer's time.
Yeah.
All his fans. We need him free. Well, y'all quit talking about killing people then. Because you niggas don't know what this come with.
Yeah, yeah.
He need to do about 7 years. Pooh Shiesty need to do about 12 years. Go Yayo need to get about 15 years. Who else in trouble? They need to put all the rappers away for at least 8 to 15 years. And when them boys come home, they going to be some of the best, well-behaved, mannerable, respectful citizens that our community could have.
And I know you ain't lying, because Bobby Shmurda, you ain't heard about him doing no
Bobby more. Shmurda run around shaking his ass. He got an arch in his back that he can't get rid of. Say the nigga got some feminine sex appeal now. He ain't the same Bobby Shmurda that was jumping on the table in front of them white boys with the hot boys shooting the gun. Yeah. Say, that nigga got his foot twitched to the side like them girls take the picture. What Ply say in that song? He walk around the corner like he bow-legged when he been in the corner. That's how he stand and dance now. Yeah, like them bow-legged hoes walk around the corner. That boy done been fucked.
They got a hold of him.
They done got him. Yeah, yeah. Somebody, they might not got him, but they got him. Yeah, somebody might have brushed that dick up against him and he didn't fight. Yeah, they told, yeah, yeah. Once somebody got somebody. Y'all see him, just check him out. He ain't gangster no more.
No, he real cool now.
That's what I'm talking about. Wherever they send him, that's where they need to send all rappers. And we need dancing rappers back. That nigga been dancing ever since he came home, ain't he?
Yeah, he
been a dancing mother. He the new MC Hammer.
Bobby
Shmurda is the new MC Hammer. Boy, say, and he the new Elvis Presley. Nobody shake their hips like that, but Bobby. Say, you need to get him on here. Yeah, yeah.
I need to get him on there, man. He a wild boy.
They need to put him in the Vogue magazine.
Oh, that's, yeah.
Yeah,
that's
yeah. Bobby, that'll take him to another level. Ugly and black as he is, he get in there with them poses in the Vogue magazine. They'll pick him up around the world. He'll be the new Grace Jones.
I believe you. Yeah, I believe you. Yeah. You hitting it on the nail today, man.
Yeah, man. I say somebody got that. Boy, I'm sick of this nigga here. He ain't dropped no new rap song.
None.
And this nigga, he really wanna be Instagram model. I think that's what the boy want to be.
I think they gave him a lot of money when he came home. I seen the Migos flew up and gave him They gave him a potload of money when he came home.
Yeah.
Because they say he took some time for the other boy.
Yeah, he didn't tell nobody, but they don't know what that boy had to do while he was in there.
No, they don't know that.
Yeah, yeah. For him to be behaving how he behaving, whatever correctional facility he came from, I recommend everybody go there. Whatever jailhouse they had Bobby Shmurda locked up in, they need to send Go Yayo there. NBA YoungBoy need to go there.
Pooh Shiesty.
And that's my dog. Yeah, they need to send little Pooh up there and a whole bunch of more of them other motherfuckers. Them niggas that, them Chicago boys.
They all
need to go there and come out dancing and we'll feel more safer. I feel safe with a nigga dancing like Bobby Shmurda. around this motherfucker with no gun in his hand.
Yeah, he chilling.
Yeah, like a motherfucker.
He ain't doing it like he was before he left. They were talking about with the hot nigga and it was Chewy with the hot nigga like to when I shot nigga.
They were dancing in that video.
But it was
not like you're not.
He had a straight back then, and his shoulders was broad and his feet was shoulder width apart. Now he got an arch in his back. Yeah, boy got an arch in his back now. Yeah, you know how when that girl in doggy style position.
I already knew what you were talking about.
Yeah, and she got that arch in her back, and she stretched out like a cow. Like a cat. Yeah, that's how he is now.
Wow.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101.